humans are responsible for a variety of environmental problems. But we can also take steps to reduce the damage that we are causing to the planet. This essay will discuss environmental problems and their measures that governments or individuals can take to address these problems. Two of the biggest threats to the environment are air pollution and waste. Gas emissions from factories and exhaust fumes from vehicles lead to global warming, which may have a devastating effect on the planet in the future. As the human population increases, we are also reducing ever greater quantities of waste, which contaminates the earth and pollutes rivers and oceans. Governments could certainly make more effort to reduce air pollution. We could introduce laws to limit emissions from factories, or to force companies to use renewable energy from solar, wind, or water power. They could also impose green taxes on drivers and air companies. In this way, people would be encouraged to use public transport and to take fewer flights abroad, therefore reducing emissions. Individuals should also take responsibility for the impact they have on the environment. We can take public transport rather than driving, choose products with less packaging, and recycle as much as possible. Most supermarkets now provide reusable bags for surplus as well as pans for recycling glass, plastics, and paper in their car parks. By reusing and recycling, we can help to reduce waste. In conclusion, both national governments and individuals must play their part in looking after the environment.